This is the editor, where you load, dress, light, and export your 3D models. If you don't have a 3D model available right now, you can download one by clicking on the button on the right side of this video. My AR Studio requires as input the GLB format, so make sure that your models are exported to this format. Ready? Let's do it! Drag your GLB file into the big white area of the editor and drop it. Your 3D model gets loaded and you see it appear at the center of the editor. One of the major benefits of 3D models is that you can explore them all around. Click at the center of the editor and, while keeping the mouse button pressed, drag to rotate the object. To zoom, use the mouse wheel, or if you have a trackpad, use a two-finger swipe. In the bottom right corner of the editor, you find tips on the requested operations you need to do before you will be able to export and publish the 3D object. First of all, let's give a name to this project. Click on the rename icon on the top bar and type a name. Let's now create the poster. The poster is a picture that is shown during the loading of the 3D model to anticipate the content to your users. Click on the picture icon in the middle of the right panel. You are now in poster mode and the center view of the editor transformed into a Polaroid. Adjust the pose of your model and click the Generate Poster button. A picture appears just below. If you don't like the pose, make your adjustments and click the button again. You may have noticed that the Save and Publish button got enabled. Click it and finalize your first export.